Chug on the building too. Looking like got all the required quest materials. The new first. Have to get storehouse for questionable. That'd be huge. How long we can complete it? God. Ninety construction for Cape Rock. Oh. It'll be far out as we're going for untrimmed necromancy could. There's one good news, all of these levels, none of these have a defense requirement. It's pretty hype. So right now we're going after King's Ransom. We're gonna see about these dungeoneering requirements. We have the level, but I don't necessarily want to rush a bunch of floors. We'll see what that is. I think they might incorporate one of the dungeoneering bosses and have that fight be provide a required item for a set of armor or weapons. I don't know. Could be a relic. We'll see. Blood silver? So we need some iron bars. We're at 5 iron. one arm. Force steel. Bring a kinship or other bank teleport. Oh. Let's, call that. Alright. Pause this off. Need a lockpick. Air potions. No way anymore than that. Flag lift is level 63. God. We'll bring the cave and glory. That should be more than enough. We'll actually check summary about ability damage. Ability damage does not change. Good. It also doesn't change our armor. Alright. To fairy rings. We have access to Zen's, but Naris. Still off of that requirement. We're close. Nearing it. Each. We grab a piece of food or two. Shiloh, north of There's Skybox here. That looks kind of good. In the antique shop. Where is that? Oh, over here probably. Out of the only one that believes there should be more passages out of this area. What are these guys? Forester, I believe, is on this side. Also be in. Go west of the shore. Talk to Captain Shanks. Okay. I dread this quest. I don't even remember it. Right, we make our own viswax these days. We got quick teleports, baby. That's right. How we do? My upload. Is so bad. Alright, we continue. One of the axe shops. One small favor. More like a whole lot of favors. Might have fucked up there. Three. Eggs is fair. Aggie's over here, an extra cauldron. Extra cauldron, we don't need that. Just a trolling. Go wide song. Hello. I wonder. Head southern, head south. How are you supposed to figure out who's who? Go on, it's... I'm gonna say I would fit in a little more with my Zamorak robes. Or if chosen commander, that is not... complete. I am him, he is me, we are all together. Talk to the other sheep in the lumber pond. You were very helpful, Johannes. Goodbye. Alright, Fred. Yeah, DPS, can we one hit? Usually it was a chicken pan right there, right? The east side of the river. at the east side of the river. Oh, this chicken town. I'm pleasantly surprised I can click over there. Pops patch over here. Find something new every day? Many doors, many doors. They got me running all over. I had a feeling. Finally, we're catching on. All the carries over here. A strength pot, huh? What? What if I've destroyed their doctor's hat? I have not done that. Okay, I have a feeling we're stuck here. Oh. Oh, I skipped a stop. That would be it. Go to Horvick. Still, I need an herbal tincture. Two, three. It's not too well. Just bring me the medicine. Alright, well, you took the steel bars, anyways. Wow, we're up to 10,000 kilobit upload. 12,000. Trying a new bit rate, Pumped it up from like 4,500, 6,000, which is the cap. Where is this man? I figure it was maybe on the walking around on it. Got me when I'm talking to you. I guess cameras, but the iron lobbied on it. That tree is so far out. Okay, let's have a little bit of fun here. RNG, we're gonna roll these igneous or the metamorphic geodes. And we got an effigy. And we got another effigy. And we got some onyx dust. You know? Sometimes you win some. I'm just losing. Well, you chalk that up, either calm. Chalk it up in any calm you want. Under the dwarven mine, find hammer, spike, stout beard in the southwest corner. What? Is that magic? It could be an oak. South, southwest. They are stout beard. He's been a gangster. Go to tie relief for this daily right here, this herb man. Got something going on, I'll tell you what. Warm a brew and organize some. Gothic's rest, oh man, that's my bread and butter. Need me a dogan? But who are we giving this gutter dress to? Air spells. We're gonna go with melee though. What, we use this on him? But no, I'm persuading him to persuade him to take me to an ogre. Alright. White Wolf Mountain, is that over here? Going up to the glider. Plus it isn't that bad, really. Run around Gielinor is a fan favorite. Could be a fan favorite. Okay. Oh, so those guys pot are... This is the only... This is what I don't like about this. These guys are aggro? You get fucked. Talking to Forrester has started this whole thing. It's not southeast. Yeah, it is actually. I'm going west. Because I marked inside head north, east. Find someone trapped by a rock, okay. Oh wow. This has to do with the weather. Damn, Caustic Kitty wins out. Time. We got 81 U. You better. Talk to the wizard, man. Wizard calling through. Drugs of anger. What are we talking about? The ridge, stuck in a wall. Okay, okay. This house. Need five pigeon cages. That's pretty nice, honestly. Oh, hey, while you're at it, claim an achievement real quick. Say less, say less. A man's, though. There's a shopkeeper. Southern Pier, oh, he's over here. With that photo pills. Far east of the ferry. Far east has to be over here. Oh. At least we'll get another lodestone. So. Got most of the map, unlocked here. The Menophos, you know, the fort. We got tier 1 everything at the fort. Humble, by the way. Wow. Getting your way, bud. I don't think anyone's in there. Yeah, no one's in there. What are we looking for here? Can't talk to the orb sheath. Who's this? That's a rant. Come on over there. There's rant. Oh, that was quick. Go west. Agri. Glider. Right click, search landing. Search each landing light. Is it back? This is a lot of landing lights. And I think there's orb once man. Oh, no smoke orb. Oh man, he's definitely aggroed. This is not looking good for us. Really? Right, how we do? Empty pie, yeah. We have an empty pie, you filled it. Christmas in July. have to hit this lowest on. I'm not running it again. We're halfway there. Whoa. We're in halfway, actually. We are on the last half. Last quarter of the quest, yeah. He's running it. These fast tallies, though. Ransom, how we do? You know, we're going to Port Kazard. I'll have to talk to him eventually, but... What is this cake? Cake. Pound cake. All right. Cast the spell, Petra, and the Goblin Kid. Oh, so we gotta do it ourselves. Thought everyone was just gonna, you know, end their business. That was something else. Seeing that. Teleported through a fence there. We just run out of the breeding pen. We're out of our leaves. Am I not stoked to do land the goblins and whatnot? Okay, I can see why I would want some air spells here. Come on, get a bleed on him. It's not good. Increase our melee attack rating. There's a hit. Cancel. We can't 5-tick here. Is that a 3-hit flurry? Nice. Bleed. Walk him. 3-hit flurry again. Wow. That is just... Mithril swords is just not great. Sip here. Two stands, zero chance. We're going for an overpower. And splashed. Potted. Our Fury actually hit. Three hit Flurry. Two hits. We'll take it. Splash our Slaughter again. Still gotta kill like three level 40s after this. Probably won't have as high of melee defense as this man's. There we are. Take those. So do we cast it again? Oh. Let's give her some space. She's been in that wall for a while now. And 17 rune arrowheads. We'll take it. We'll take it. Oh, wow. You're equipped as well. We're going to report the weather. The meteorologist is out of the rock. Oh wait, this man needs something else. One roof. Oh, here, do a big favor, and now there's a small favor. Search. Again. Got one of each. And use each of the parts of the weather van on any anvil. There's an anvil. An inventor's workbench, that's interesting. Probably go for a quick teleport here. We're gonna tank it. Not that bad. There we are, there we are. Like, give me 1,000 XP for that. Why not? Why not? Directionals. Ornament. Fuck's that? I prefer a little cutscene of him sitting, looking out here. There, yeah, he should be moved. 2 half key. And then we go to Catherby, right? We're gonna go back up to the mountain. That's not the... Oh, where that cave goes. Tell ya. Phasmocytes. Only 1,700 more. Dude, this big wolf, man. At least you don't have real high affinity. Or low infinity. Oh yes, thanks. The daily. Measure easily. We're good here. Here you're in a gang. Well, not much of a gang if all your minions are dead. Sheesh. Every show actually loads down. What are going on here? Measure, we bury these bones. Oh wow, we got a prayer daily. Fuck. Okay, did I really use my surge already? Like, ADHD talking. We're at the home stretch here. All right, we're gonna form the unfired pod lid. Scape isn't the best fashion scape, but it is a function over fashion. Need anything specific? Got worse memory than me. Have a look. Wow. We're really doing it. Complete this daily or monthly, I mean. Okay. Yep. You're welcome. We're good. I'm really good. Talking to Aggie. We got 128,000 last wills here. Gonna be a good turn. Or Reclaimed our daily. We're getting better at that. One of the many. Okay, come on. No one remember? We're getting there. Meanwhile, though, it's like the mains, all of them have almost an entire inventory of artifacts from this one quest. Yes, I was, actually. Good man, good man. All this for some mahogany logs. For sure we could have gone to a patrol, got some mahogany logs, and, you know, sped up this whole process. Like, we know herb lore and crafting. I got the skills, the skill set for that. Come on, 69 agility, 74. Man. Yeah, let us know the scores, Wig. Oh, Charity got some waiting for us. Number 6. Ha ha ha, good joke about zombies. So we gotta tell him about it. Oh, we did get 1,000. And we can make Guthix rest pods, which is, that's awesome. Balance 18. No wonder it's such terrible XP, but it's great GP. What sort of XP would we like? Even? Even so easy though. 10,000. That could honestly open up a lot of doors for us. Ooh. Let's check out the list here real quick. So we got all of those levels. Don't have this herb boy level. Have the crafting, and we do not. Smithing might be the play, but herblore and smithing are so easy with proteins these days. Let's move on. Maybe we look at Temple of Sentistan requirements, eh? What do you think about that? Quest to complete. Fifty-one hunter. Basically have that. It's like a few more Croesus dailies and we'll be there. The smithing level, you know. The thieving. See, thieving is where this would also allow us to complete the dig site. That's what I was working towards. I got the mining level. I was also working to div for this quest tree. Also, daughter of Karos. We did the start of the maybe succession, we need 60. 70 div for Aziandras. Aziandras. Got the agility. Fuck yeah. Let's mark some of these off. We got the 40 range. Have that. The 50. We don't have the prayer. Slayers also. That's daily. So. 60 mine. We hit that. Cutting. We hit that. Fairy Tale Part 2. 57 herb lore. And the other is a. Thieving? Like 45 thieving. Because we have to pickpocket the Godfather. I like want to put it on thieving. Because if we do that. Gets to saves. 62. Go off of that. Get to chest, that's what it is. Usually this is an easy decision. You put in an herb lore, you put in agility. For mainscape, so prayer is a non-issue. Plus we're going for Prif, so once we get Saren Stones... Game over. Hmm. It really isn't gonna do much for smithing. Maybe we get into Slayer? Fuck. Four levels, we'll take it. I think we do it again. Yeah. That was it. It's 40, not 45. So I did not know that you really, you don't even need a quest to go, pickpocket hand members. I thought you needed, like, Death of Dorshan, or even, like, the ham quest itself. Spirit of Elid, cross that off of those. They're not 42 though here. 40 mining for a pin across. Mine, we hit that. Hit 50 farming. This is for, Trucks and knights there. Roll knights. Alright, Civil War. We can already complete all these quests. I'm gonna have to double check if all of these are actually necessary. We're very near to 1500 total. We don't have to complete that quest, I don't think. We should focus on desert treasure. Which, yeah, we need the 42 thieving, which we just basically got. Arab lore. First trap. Oh, wow. 5k XP in thieving, we'll take that. We'll be 42 thieving after that. So let's go rock out, let's do the dig side. Before I do this though, I'm taking a break. I'm gonna go grab some grub. And watch this last game of Apex. Game 6. Make our way to the exam center, however. A lot of clue scrolls. That's why the inventory filled faster. Level 20 in Camdomatic is keeping pace with the time and space. It really is.